Good morning and welcome to Moves Like Jaguar. Today I'm meeting up with a few guys from the Jaguar Breakfast Club and we're heading down to Great Escape Cars where they've kindly invited us down to drive a few of their classic cars. This should be a fun day. Starting with the best of them, the Jaguar E Type.
Rock and roll.
Ever been in one of these before, Simon?
No, I haven't.
Well, don't break it. Everyone else is really looking forward to having a go at this after us.
Me too.
First impression, Simon?
Absolutely fabulous. What a wonderful car.
They're just such an iconic car, aren't they? It's an absolute dream to be able to enjoy these.
It's fabulous to go back in time and enjoy motoring as it should be.
Absolutely.
We've got the beautiful weather, we've got some dry roads. Let's turn some heads on this lovely E-Type Jag.
Oh, So that was the Jaguar E-Type. Next we have Ford Capri. We'll be right back. So what are your thoughts on the Mark II, Simon?
Well, it's nice to feel like Inspector Morse driving around Oxford. It's a very nice pokey car, nearly as much fun as the E-Type.
E-Type 2 your favourite?
By a long shot, but stick your foot down and she goes. This is an absolutely beautiful little car.
Left at the junction. Sorry, right at the junction.
Three cars down, two to go.
No, I was just saying.
We're in the XJR.
Familiar. I'm used to the older XJ.
Is this the one before yours?
Yeah.
Go. That's rapid.
Ooh, I think we could have gone this way, couldn't we?
Yeah. After wrestling with the last three cars, we are now in luxurious comfort in the XJR. What do you think of this, Simon? I don't care what people say about Jaguar being an old man's car. This is a little bit of a wolf's and cheap stroller. It's got the get up and go. I would give it a good long distance cruiser. So
yeah,
it's nice to have a little bit of relaxation post match.
The end of our day now. What an experience that's been. What do you think?
Oh, out of this world. For anybody who's a petrol head, this is something that you've got to do. Some fantastic prepared cars, each with their own little individual traits. I think the biggest surprise has been the XJS that we're currently driving.
That's been a big surprise for me also, how it handles and
yeah. Throw it at the white line and it will follow the corners wherever you steer it. I've been kind of blown away with the way this car, this particular car, has performed. But I think the biggest treat of the day for me will always be the E-Type. That's kind of a dream come true.
Yeah, absolutely. Well, huge thanks to the guys at Great Escape Cars who are giving us all this opportunity.
Indeed.
What a fantastic. I'll put a link below to their company. You can check them out. Not only do they do Jags, they do all sorts of other cars. So go and give them a follow. Check out what they've got to offer. Really recommend this day.